But we know that this mad dog of the Middle East has a goal of a world revolution, Muslim fundamentalist revolution, which is targeted on many of his own Arab compatriots. And where we figure in that, I don't know, maybe we're just the enemy because it's a little like climbing Mount Everest, because we're here.